Hello everyone, welcome to PlantStaff. In this video, we are discussing about how to use goat poop or goat manure to your plants. Generally, this manure is low cost and also natural source of nitrogen and other nutrients. Okay, let's get started. First question is how to use. You can also use goat poop directly to your plants, but it takes at least 1 or 2 months to absorb the nutrition to your plants. When you are preparing potting mix to your plant, you can also add goat poop because it improves soil texture. And now I am making goat poop liquid fertilizer. For this, I am using plastic water bottle. You can also use whatever you have. And then fill the water until it reaches the height. After that, you can start adding goat poop. Using goat manure in garden areas is one of the best way to enrich the soil. Generally, this manure is recognized as an excellent source of plant nutrition such as NPK, its nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium, and also it helps the plants to grow healthy and strong. And also it allows more oxygen to reach the plant's root. And wait for 24 hours. And now after 24 hours, I am showing my results to you. And also it gives high crop yields and it is suitable for all plants. You can also use directly to your plants, but you should use very small quantity. Then take a cup or anything you have it, add 5 pot of water and 1 pot of goat poop liquid fertilizer to it. You can use this liquid fertilizer for every 1 month to your plant. After using this liquid fertilizer, you can see more flowers and more vegetables from your plant. Click the link in the description to follow me in Instagram page. I hope this video will be useful for you. And thanks for watching this video.